Jack Abramoff.
I'm legally allowed to accept money from special interests in order to influence Congress on their behalf.
Greed was his business.
We can have effective and direct access to members of Congress on behalf of Screaming Eagle Resort. Otherwise, this beautiful casino that you have here is going to shut down tight and very quickly.
Please allow me to introduce
the corridors of power.
Washington is Hollywood with ugly faces.
Were his playground.
Mr. President, do you have any idea how much more money our clients are going to have to pay us to get that bill killed in the House? In fact, I'm going to call them right now, tell them they got to double their retainer.
Use your imagination, Adam, because I got plans.
Plans like Bugsy Malone.
I'm suggesting that they pay us a ridiculous amount of money.
Is it legal?
You heard Mike's proposal?
It's a hell of a fee they're asking for.
You need our help, Chief.
Think of the billions that you're gonna save.
K Street doesn't like the limelight, Jack.
Mike Scanlon?
Yep.
Susan Schmidt with the Washington Post.
Do you have any idea that the grand jury is sitting right now discussing fraud on the wire transfer?
Now we got blood on our hands.
Get your hands
you
off!
You cannot
we're talk
come
to this
in
asshole.
Here!
We're gonna kick him when he's down, we're gonna kick him till he passes out, dude. And then we're gonna beat him over the head with a baseball bat, roll him up into an old rug, and kick him off a cliff into the pounding surf below.
Booyah!
You're costing us $70 million, Jack.
I'm a super lobbyist.
We all sell access.
That doesn't make it right, Jack.
I work out every day.